Fletcher, the rookie from Richmond, B.C., gets it away, and Adler pounds that puck and scores! Adler from center ice on their first shot on net tonight, and it's 1-0.
You mentioned it, no shots for the Canucks yet in this game, and it's Adler, the puck's bobbling here. That's the old dreaded knuckle puck. That puck drops at least a foot and a half on Brian Elliott. Look at this puck stand up on end. He shoots it, and watch this puck go down. A save he has to have. He has to put his body in front of this puck and make this save as his team.
Final minute of the first period. And they'll set up. Walking out of the corner. Here's Daniel shoots it. It goes back to Daniel. Dying seconds of this power play. Daniel across. Big stop by Elliott. As he off the wall, gets it back to Henry. Stitcher flips it across to Daniel. Load shoots. Elliott will save. Loose puck and it trickles past the far side. And he scoops it up with a stick and holds on. With 19 seconds to go on the Canucks power play.
Relentless pressure here by the Canucks.
Malik drops it off. Here's Tkachuk, throws it back in towards the net, scores! The Flames have tied the game on a seeing eye shot from their captain. 5.6 on the clock.
Time going down and it's just get a puck to the net. It comes back to them like they have all game. And this one here, nobody in front of Ryan Miller on this one. I don't know if he expected the shot to be taken the way it was. Yes, it was through a screen, the far out one.
Puck goes into the corner. Brandon Sutter goes in there after. Giordano kind of pitchforks his stick up high, but the Canucks end up with the puck. Tanev is going to step up. Tanev is in there, scores! Chris Tanev wins it.
One with a defender coming back for Olik, who just can't get there on Tanev as he drives right to the post and then shelves it on Brian Elliott for the win in overtime. What a pass. Put it to the spot, drive, and...